Naijas Craziest does not air the view of any political parties, individuals, or religious group. This show is just for comedy purposes only. It might contain scenes with strong languages, strong satirical humor, links to a relative you might know, and references some may find offensive. If that kind of thing will offend you, because close your browser now and
get out of here.
Get out of here, man! Shit, I'm saying!
Because that's what we do!
Comedians are absolutely insane.
Why is your hand here? Hey, I'm a Diola. The movie, I don't masturbate. Equele, equele, equele. The lane is about to fall. We are going to stop the lane.
Ezemo.
We do about.
Ezemo, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Ezemo, I have a problem. I have a serious problem.
Shut up. Everybody have problem. Everybody that come here, if they don't have problem, they will not come to look at
you. That's very right, Ezemo. You are very right, Ezemo.
So what is your problem?
Ezemo, I'm a movie producer. Mm-hmm. You might have seen some of my movies. Chai, that means I'm not even popular at all. Ezemo, see, I've been producing movies since 1999, Ezemo. I've put on Iroko TV, Ikoro TV, every audio TV on YouTube, online, put on local TV. Ezemo, I have not blown. All those young boys that came out after me, they have all blown. Ezemo, Ezemo, what do I do? I came here to look for solution, Ezemo.
You are not the first that will not blow. many people like you cannot blow. Even if Boko Haram bring a bomb and put in your body for you to blow. You cannot blow.
Ezemo, is that not why I came here? You don't have to rub it in now.
It's a very, very small something. Mm. You see, in this life, there are two things involved. Though I don't know the two things. So, what will happen? You are going to sacrifice somebody in your set. Do you want to shoot another movie?
Yes, Ezemo, we are working on a new movie, but there's nothing like sacrifice or anything inside, Ezemo.
Yes, you are going to burn your main actor.
My lead actor?
Is he Lee Reed, they call it. Your lead actor. You are going to burn him as burnt sacrifice. And when you are burning him, you'll be shouting, burnt a sacrifice, burnt sacrifice to Amadioha.
Ezemo, that will not be easy, yo. But how do you think I can go about it?
to do one sacrifice is not a spiritual something. You buy petrol. You buy petrol. You don't have 145 naira.
No, just buy 1 liter. I can buy one.
Aha! You buy petrol.
Then okay,
you put it. You tell him that it is part of what you people.
Thank you very much, Ezemo. I knew if I come here, you give me the solution.
But don't forget, but. Sacrifice.
Bond sacrifice. I will recite it. Bond sacrifice. Okay, Ezemo. Ezemo, once I finish. Okay.
No, don't worry. You need it. Keep it. You need it. You know you are blocked.
Thank you.
You are blocked.
Okay, thank you, Ezemo. Thank you, Ezemo.
You are using a playbook that does not come on.
Ani?
Yeah.
So this scene, I just added it. I just wrote it into the script now. No, don't worry. Don't worry. It's not hard. The only thing is that it's a fire scene. We are going to be setting you on fire.
Wait. I think it should be effects, not you set
no
fire.
No, we'll see, this is why Nollywood has not blown, because you don't know where you will blow from. You see, if we don't use refire, how will Hollywood respect us?
But that amount you pay me can't work.
Okay, I will add 5,000 to your money.
You will add 5,000.
Yes.
I think that would be better then. I'm ready. You can put the fire from
don't worry, don't worry. There are safety people around. They have fire extinguisher. Before the fire will go out of control, we'll quench it. So this is one of the DOPs So she will be taking the close-up, see you,
and everything.
And then we have the master, the master shots.
Okay,
there.
The camera.
The master camera will take. Yeah. We have other cameramen that will take for the making.
No,
so don't worry, eh?
No problem.
Don't worry.
No problem. You know I'm not a baby in this game.
Burnt a sacrifice. Burnt.
Sacrifice you to the gods as a burnt offering.
What did he say?
No, sorry, I said the universe will see the works of our hands. The hands of our works.
Okay, yes. No problem. Yes, that's good. I think this is the set.
This is the set. Sand, are we ready?
We are good.
DOP, are you ready? Yeah. Petro, we don't have time. I'll just pour some of this petro on your body, okay.
Okay.
Don't do too much. Uh-huh. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go. Oof! In fire! Fire! Help it!
Fire! Go and bring. Do we have fire? I think. No. Bring that red cup that has water inside. Thank you. This thing is not off, you know. If it's my stove at home, it would have off. Yeah, take this thing. Bring the tire, roll the tire to rim. Hey, Annie?
Director, I think we have to take it again. This shot is not clear.
We are fire, take a fire.
Director, you are here.
Sorry, my brother. Ndo.
Thank you.
I'm very sorry. We didn't envisage this. See, we had a red cup of water. Sorry, fire extinguisher at the scene. Sorry, my brother. You are still wearing singlet. The singlet did not burn.
No, it was the doctor. They bought this for me.
Aye.
Yes.
Chai. Sorry,
These people are.
This is a high class hospital. You see, they put GV on the thing. Plenty GV.
What are you talking about?
See GV all over your body now. It will go quickly. Hey, my brother, that is not why I'm here. Why I'm here is that since you are burnt, for continuity's sake, maybe you can just manage so that we'll go and finish the scene. Continue the film. Truth, I've written another scene. That scene is the story of a man. You know, have you watched Spider-Man? You will jump from a very tall building. Intercontinental Hotel has agreed. You know, it's over 20 floors. They have agreed to allow us use it. So you will jump from there and land on the ground.
Me, we jump?
Yes. You know, we'll do it real again. Because we cannot, if we use effects, how will we catch up with Hollywood?
Oh.
If we use stunts double, we will not catch up with Hollywood. So that is why I'm here.
So I'll be the one to jump.
And
so that I will die complete.
No, you will not die. You will not die. Are you dead now? You are not dead now, no?
So that your burnt sacrifice or burnt offering will complete. So your mission, you can be, so that you can accomplish your mission. You know what? In the next 2 hours, you will get a letter from my lawyer. It's as if something is wrong with your brain.
You are suing me?
I am suing you right about now. I've called my lawyer.
See, we have a contract. We signed a contract that you follow the script. And you follow the script.
Did the script say I will land in the hospital?
You know, it's the hazard of the profession. Even as a driver, sometimes you get accidents. As a firefighter, sometimes there are some hazards like that. So it's called hazard. Sometimes you have near misses. That is why you don't get the hazard. But it's unfortunate.
Don't say this again. I'm seeing the eyes of my enemy now. Don't worry. It has shown to me that you...
My brother, let's go now. We can carry you. My brother, if you cannot walk, I will carry you.
Are you mad?
Let's go.
I will bite you.
No.
Doctor!
You see, there's a problem in Nigeria. Because Hollywood do. You people want to do. And look at this girl, this useless girl, shouting,
extinguisher!
In her mind, she's saying, let me get a better shot.
Extinguisher!
But I don't know why he will go and take this kind of role. Are you cash strapped? You see hired killers. They are dressed like producers. They told you they want to pour fuel on your body and light you, and you agreed. How much do they want to pay you? You people are shouting fire extinguisher. Your fire extinguisher is not working. It's not working now. Put the guy off if the fire extinguisher is working. This is, you want to do stunts. You have safety professionals. That's how Oyibo do it. Sometimes, even when, if they don't want to use After Effects or CGI, they get fire safety professionals. The stuntman will wear a fire suit. And they have people ready there, already on set to put it off. Now you people want to form Hollywood. Common sense, you don't have. Extinguisher is not working. Look at this idiot that somebody is burning, you roll tire to him. If not that they sent you from your village to destroy this young man's destiny. Somebody is burning, you are rolling burning tire to him. What kind of wickedness is this?
Say you're born on fire. You open your eyes are down. You know, tell and say, in case or in case it you know something can happen in the future. What you are not planning for? Unexpected emergency. You know, no tell them. Where fire can go go ready. Fire safety service people. Where pull one like one drum of water. Even I would like life for you. Even if fire service people for Nigeria did there. Well, like, immediately they want to warn the engine, they will tell you, sorry, we don't have water. Well, then that's what they do for Nigeria. I know, like. Plus, all the old human beings are dead there. Nothing. What are they now doing? Did your guys, somebody I saw, he now ran after the guy. Upon no, he ran after the guy, he cannot catch the guy and hold him like this. I thought the guy that is running, he want to go and hold him. Why they are not throwing tire? So, now the boy and the thief want to burn the conflict. You shall throw the tire inside here now. So you now blow your conflict.
For all of you who have doubts, if your little brother Ani was any safe, this is proof. No burns. Nothing. It was just a scene in the movie of which I did a stunt for. That was totally successful, that went out of hand after the director posted something on his Facebook. Bloggers took it and ran with it. I think God's hand was in it all. The movie really wasn't meant for me, like I wasn't the initial cast for that role. It is not a major role also, but yet God has used it to make me shine. So I did not hold the bloggers against it. I do not hold the people who think that I was trying to prank the world. No, sir. I don't hold it against you.
So it's the bloggers that took the story and ran with it. Uncle Ani Iyoho, please don't call God in this matter because God can punish you like this. He can punish you. You are calling his name in vain. You think we don't know that you are looking for cheap publicity? That is what you are looking for. You want to blow. You want to blow by force, so you came up with this publicity stunt to blow. But now you are calling God in it. Don't let God punish you, my brother. Eh? It's your work. This is all you. Don't put God in it. So the picture of you in the hospital where GV was all over your body is the bloggers that created that one too. My brother, just admit you are looking for fame. Everybody is looking for fame. Skiibii did it. Skiibii said he's dead. Now his career is dead. Because the publicity stunt did not work. As he said, he's dead. Suddenly, his career too died. Nobody is hearing of Skiibii again. So this one you did now. Clap for yourself. We are going to wish you quick recovery. But now we see that you need quick recovery in your brain. That is all the recovery you need now. Because you think you have sense. You have deceived us. We have been pitying you and saying, sorry. But we at Naijas Craziest, you cannot deceive us. We know this things.
You see a must, okay, you want to blow. You already blow with fire now. Fire already blow you. It's not by force. Abi, I want to blow. Anything can blow somebody. Either Ohikhuare, like now, she cow with enough plan to blow. But you are blow by killing some human beings. You now, not blow. You want to blow TT. I don't know how many years I've been doing film. But now, you finally blow. Go your answer your prayer. No, it can come in a positive or negative way. Blow is a blow. Ambassador JP Andy, what are they Germany? He said, get money. Can't sponsor the kind people. I pity you. You waste your money. Come sponsor Naijas Craziest. What are you waiting for? Spend the money. Spray me the money. You're a good boy, so you say you want to put money in Mollywood film. Come and give me your money. You dey hear me? Ambassador and the JP, they shout your name now. Where they jam me, they hear me. Come give the mayor money, he do thing for you. No, you won't go give that director when he burn you. Okay, give her, he will burn your money, burn your face for a dream. So,